Blessing to all, I'm Dr. Frédéric Gauthier, live from Nicaragua. Let us begin with Ephesians chapter 2, verse 12 and 13. The Bible says, "Remember that you were at that time separated from Christ, alienated from the commonwealth of Israel, and strangers to the covenants of promise, having no hope and without God in the world." In this verse, the Bible speaks of the Gentiles by saying that when we were without Christ, we were strangers to Israel or to the nation of Israel. Now watch the verse 13 on the same chapter. "But now, in Christ Jesus, you who once were far off have been brought near by the blood of Christ." The Bible also says in verse 13 that we have been brought from Israel by the blood of Christ. Now listen to what it said in verse 19 in the same chapter. "So then, you are no longer strangers and aliens, but you are fellow citizens with the saints and members of the household of God." Then, according to what God says, we as believers are the fellow citizens of Israel. According to the Bible, "I am a citizen of Israel, you are a citizen of Israel, if you are saved and are a child of God." This verse is a powerful proof that teaches us that we in the New Testament are the chosen people of God. Now, let me ask you a question. Do today's Jews who live in Israel believe in Jesus Christ? So, if they deny Jesus, they are not citizens of Israel.